today, Tyler?
Freshies in.
There's a new bike day.
New bike day.
New race bikes are here. Thanks to Kawasaki and Empire. Time to start building some weapons.
Hey guys, it's Will Price here from the Empire Kawasaki off-road race team. We've just received our shipment of Unreal Ballard's products to get us underway for the 2024 season. So we're just about to rip into these bad boys and unbox it all and form this area into a productive workplace.
So, first track day for 24 with the Empire crew. We're heading out to King Lake to run Will's practice bike in. He's already put a few hours on the race bike and just breaking it in before the first round of the AORC, 3 weeks. We've done our first suspension set in for this year, which we'll give a bit of a run tonight and see how we can put Will on it. See if we can get any more improvements from where we were last year, as we already had like a really, really good base to work with. And obviously with Will, getting him a bit more comfortable with where he's at now, like coming back from injury. So yeah, it should be an exciting day, and we'll try and get as much track footage as possible so you guys can see what goes in behind the scenes and like what goes into these kind of like track day tests. And it should be good. Getting excited. 3 weeks to go till round one, and yeah, hopefully get these green bikes dialed.
Yeah.
What are we doing today, Will?
We are out here at Desi's joint, gearing up again. Week two, being back on the bike, and just about to run in the practice bike. The race bikes all ran in last week, so that's about to get torn down, and ready to go for the first AORC.
Some video and photo content for the MX store and Ballard's range, as well as the layout stuff. It's been a pretty hectic couple of weeks at the moment. We've been crazy busy trying to finalize everything, building bikes, but yeah, a little bit behind the eight ball of where we need to be, but in all saying that, like the bikes are starting to look really good. The boys are happy with their setups. Like I said, we just got to finalize a couple other little bits and pieces. Been testing minus tire range. Will's come up with a really, really good combination that we think is going to be good for the first round at AORC in a couple of weeks.
Here we are just out at Erica, day two, testing the new range of Midas tyres. So productive day yesterday, figuring out a few different options, and take two again today and see what we come up with for 2024. I'm what's left, I'm what's right, I'm the enemy. I'm the hill that'll take you down, and you to your knees. So who are you? Yeah, who are you?
Super excited to get the season happening and underway. What are we doing today, Will?
It's team shoot day, giddy up.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, exciting.
He's loving your new layout gear.
Oh, I'm so stoked. It's mint, it's the best shit ever.
of a photo and a bit of video for the MX store.
Are you excited?
Yes.
How excited are you?
Probably more excited than I was on my Christmas morning. I'm the face that you have to face,
mirrored in your stare. I'm what's left, I'm what's right. Here you go.
Day one done. Giddy up.
Day two of the MX Store Ballard's Empire Off-Road Kawasaki team. Photo shoot, race bike test, race bike running, all of the above. It's been a monstrous couple of days, but it's been pretty cool working with the guys from MX Store, and we're working on some really, really cool footage. Super excited to get that out to everyone, and give MX Store and Ballard's again a huge shout out for helping us out with this shoot and the content and everything like that. And yeah, just all our other sponsors that are on board this year. Yeah, really excited to show everyone what's going on, and yeah, see what happens.
The day gone by.
Loving it.
Climbing the bike?
Yeah, it's sick.
How's the gear?
Even better.
We're gonna...